grateful to God. Training every day, trying to get stronger and come back stronger than I've ever been. And hopefully, I will come back quicker than I thought.
He works hard every day, and that's exactly what we need. Physically, mentally, technically, he's developing all the areas we're asking him to.
So we've got Jamilu here. He's done with today's recovery program. How was it, man?
It's tough, man. It's not recovery. It's tough.
you talk about getting a new knee.
So basically, when you have ACL, it's basically getting a new knee, because ACL is basically your knee.
Okay.
Without the ACL, it's impossible for you to do all your movements.
Wow.
So you need the ACL, and so the ACL is a great part of the knee that makes your knee stability and the strength you need in the knee and all this stuff. So
yeah.
Basically, it's
the
like
movement. Yeah.
So basically, it's like having a new knee.
Wow. Put together. So that's why it takes the entire season.
To be fixed, then to heal.
Before you can, you know, be certified to play football again.
Yeah.
Wow. That's what he's gone through, and wow. I don't know what to say. Footballers, you guys go through a lot, but you make a lot of money too. No, yeah, no, come on. You have to say the way it is. The same way we will say, oh, do you know what footballers really go through? The same way you were just going to also look at, oh, my body, they call them money now. What did he talk? Not true now. Yeah, definitely. All right, we'll be right back. Let him change, and we'll sit down with him. We're still at the Cardiff City training ground.
Yeah. To be honest, I'm really grateful to the coach, Jose. He has really, really been helpful to me because he has been reaching out to me. He has been always, often at least, he called me and he like encouraged me. And you know, these are important things that are important to players, which he did, and I'm really grateful. I haven't met him in person yet, but he has really shown me the good side of him, and I'm really grateful for that. And yeah, the NFF president, the new one, Alhaj Ibrahim Gusau, you know, so yeah, he reached out to me. I'm really grateful to him. He encouraged me a lot. And
General
yeah,
secretary, everybody, Dio.
Yeah, Dio also, you know, so all these guys, they are really lovely people, and I'm really grateful to all of them. And hopefully I'll be back soon in the pitch. Yeah, I would be glad to come back also, and yeah, to see everyone again. Yeah, it's really difficult time right now, but hopefully we will survive. And if we survive, our goal is to fight for the push next season. Hopefully God will answer us and we will do it. And hopefully I'll be back soon in the pitch. And to send my regards to everyone who wished me good, I say really thank you to you all.